Because it's starting on a Sunday, I'm pretty excited. And then I think I would like to see Naomi Osaka.
啊，这是我第二次来澳网。对，我去年也来了一次，去我觉得他们打得很好，然后对这个活动很感兴趣，然后我本身也在学打网球，所以对网球非常有兴趣，所以过来看看专业球员是怎么打的。
Yeah, excited. Yeah, we've been waiting this for another year, pretty much every year. But last year's only two kids come, so this year's we got all of them.
系，今次系我第一次嚟，嘅气氛都好高，都好 excited。
我觉得这个是一个很好的体验，而且对我觉得会值得这个票价，因为不止我就看比赛只是这整个体验的一部分嘛，是吧？对，你还可以认识到很多就是对网球有兴趣的朋友，一起交流一下，所以我觉得是挺好的。
I love it because I'm originally from Sydney. I'm a Sydney person, but I'm coming for a whole week, so that's exciting for me.
It's like a family tradition now, especially when you live in Australia. So it's like, you know, once a year something you must do.But also we've been loyal to tennis and loyal to the AO.
今年想睇我哋中國人嘅嘅表演啦，亦都有澳洲，亦都有好多好強嘅強嘅 player 打。
因為第一次參加，所以不知道該期待什麼樣子。但聽說第一天 my grand pass 比較合算，因為很多人都在打網球，所以呢都可以看很多人。
We're hoping Aussies can win. We're supporting Demonua, but we also fan of, not sure, maybe Djokovic.
In terms of the Chinese players, I think I would like to see Q win. So I want to see the Chinese players go a bit deep this year.
我希望那个 Medvedev 会赢。
蓝宝，我谂应该 Djokovic 会赢嘅人啦。我谂。澳洲 Open 的话 Djokovic 是最强的。
我没有关注什么特别的人，但我知道男生的大部分最近都是 Djokovic 在赢。
So we hope that can have some luck on, you know, for the Chinese people.